Hello there everybody, welcome to another live stream. Today we're gonna play some Minecraft. So recently I've been watching Stargirl season 1, 2, 3, and at the end to me it didn't make sense because like what happened to them. So yeah, let's play some Minecraft. This is episode 5. Let me drink some water. Wow, I drank the whole bottle. So I lost 13 pounds. No idea how is that possible because all I do all day is just stay in one place, aka my apartment. So yeah. So, sorry. No idea if to start by upgrading my farm. Let's see outside. Oh, creeper. Ugh. That pumpkin and that melon is there for decoration. So you can see I started making my village. Let me put the creeper to blow up in the water. Come here, creeper, creeper, creeper. I could try to kill you, but you're gonna blow up, so. Yep. First the sword. Where's my other tool? I need more dirt, because I know that is not enough. Well, I don't need to get more dirt from my place. I can just grab the one that's already in here. Simple. Oh, now it's getting dark. Yeah, and I need to get my diamond sword. Spider. Yeah, I started making my village, for you can see the blacksmith, the ones in about the water, the church, the other one, then the other one, and then from a little bit over there's gonna be the farm, and then over here's gonna be the villagers' houses. Because I started to think about it, when sometimes zombies spawn, they also spawn with a villager zombie. Okay, I could cure that villager, and bam, I got a villager in my little town. Simple as that. It's gonna require a lot of stuff. What you got for me? Do you got slime? Where you going? I think nothing too good. But I only want your lead llama. No lead or Enderman. Yeah, come here. Come through me. Yeah, come for me. Ah, come on. Ah. Oh, this is fun. Oh, you were scared, Enderman? That my spawn point is right there, huh? See, on this spot, one farm, two, three, like three farm fit in there. Two skeletons, two zombies, one creeper. I saw later another creeper. Okay, a spider. Now, where did that Enderman go?
Respawn point set.
Y'all going to burn in hellfire. Yeah, burn, come to me. I need to put this torch back in here. Yeah, give me all your meat. Yeah, I still need to finish my bridge, going to the other island. But first, I need to focus on my village, then dig all those dirt and cobblestone. And here goes horse and donkeys, because in case I need to leave, I'll just go to the bridge. And here are cows, pigs, sheep. Oh, the chicken put an egg. Yeah, I still keep forgetting I need another to break the no eggs to break the ceiling. The bones goes in here and leeches. Well, since all these stuff are for above area, here's my house. So you can see the kitchen view. Since you can put windows in here. Yeah, I still need to focus on the bathroom, the bathtub, the toilet, and the sink. For that, I need iron a lot. And then the bed, I have 3, 4, 5, 6 dogs. Wow, 6 dogs I have? Oh my. Okay, 3 and 3, yeah, 6. And then over there's to mine. Yeah, but I still need to focus on my village. Pushing a fire resistance. It lasts 3 minutes. Wow. The arrows go in here. I know this goes in here, but I know I have more of those, like, where they have gone. So dirt, dirt. Yeah, and here I got for the Dane. Now I need dirt. Let's take the whole thing and a bucket of water. Yeah, I think the bucket is up there. Yeah, the bucket is up there. I keep forgetting, I know it's this part you put, then this up here, Do I need more wood? I could search, but it will take time. So what I'm gonna do is, in order to see how you put that, I need to go to another village to see. It is. I think it's this village. Yeah, this is my world. Survival Island. It's very big. Oh, to see how much wood do I need to make. Where is it? Okay, the village over there. Why am I walking if I can fly like? So these are the houses that I need for the bed, okay? Okay, they're easy to make. And one like this? Wow, okay. Where's the farm? And my plaza's gonna be a little bit like that. I did make this one. All I need is these things. Which is kinda difficult to find. If you ask me, yeah, I also made the blacksmith and I needed to put something up here because I didn't have these. Oh, two blacksmith. Oh, cool. Okay, here's the thing. I need more of those, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 at that, okay. 7. Seven, seven, seven. Seven, seven. Seven, the number seven. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I know water goes in here. Another one, then water, then there. Another one. Great. I need to make this a little bit bigger, the fence. Great. Need more dirt. Isn't this great? Come at me, you drown. Yeah, get up here. Don't mess with them powerful Gargamel. I need to get to my bed. Oh, I need the creeper to get a little bit over there. Goddamn spider. Yeah, now why you have to burn and hellfire. I thought this is funny. Yeah, I think this could go good there. This water thing is good right here, right? Or I should make a little bit smaller. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One, two, space, 1, 2. Okay, yeah, good. Now I need more dirt. Isn't that nice? I think with 2 is okay. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, wait, 3 is fine. Each village have 2 or 3, so yeah. Now the torch. Since this torch right here, this one I'll just put it. One in here. Then so we are good. When I went to you, I was sending start outs. Wow. Fence goes in here. The bucket water goes upstairs. Now the sand goes in here. Oh, I need more of these. Then we're good to go. Yeah, I still need to make this area a little bit bigger. Why that one is like that? Huh. And I need 2 more of these. Right? Or with 1 villager with that is fine. Like, I don't know. The next one I can just put it right here. Then the other one. Maybe like a normal village in here or in here. I don't know. No idea why this dirty is like that. The dogs chewing on wood. It's getting dark.
Respawn point set.
You can only sleep at night. At night, night, night. Night, night, night. Look at this cool area. Yeah, and I still need dirt. try that again, drown. Come on, hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Why, you don't like it when I enter the sea? Come on, get up here. Or are you scared? You must be scared or something. Think you feel little corpse meat. Only a few woods. Well, one tree right here, another one right here, then another one in here. I think I'm good.
Respawn point set.
You can only sleep at night. Yeah, 2 buckets of lava, 2 iron fence right here. And then I already have my blacksmith. What I could do is put a bed in here. But then it won't be called blacksmith. So you can see in the church, I'm gonna put that thing like in here, in here. Or maybe, yeah, right here. This is the most tallest thing is in here right now, where you can see. Since my village is gonna be around here. See, I already have everything the village needs. I still need a few more. This is where the villagers will work, this area. And then in here are gonna be the small little houses they need. But I also need to make a few villagers' houses. The one they have the books thingy and then a crafting bench. A few more in here of these. And then the villager houses over there. But here's the thing. The plus has to be in the middle. But since I'm gonna do more stuff over there, the village is gonna be a little bit small. So the plaza should be right here, where my thing is. Then the bell goes in there. Then over there, I should do mobs thingy. I don't know. We just have to wait and see. Yeah, I still need to make the thing. I need to iron for that. You can see. Yeah, I still need to put two dots right there. Who's a good puppy? Who's a good dog? Yeah, I need to fix this. Since I have a lot of dirt. Bump up. Fixed. Because I don't want it to be like that. But if you look in the map, it looks perfect. You saw it now, I don't have the thing that goes up here, so I put that one. I guess I need to change it or just dig a way up. Or I could use these stairs. This one's. Which house it got a lot of metal on it? Can I put this up here? Oh yes. So when it rains, a few, how you call that? Keep forgetting how you call that. Lightning goes up there, so I hope it doesn't burn this. Oops. I want full health.
Bed is too far away.
Yeah, my bed is too far away.
Respawn point set. You can only sleep at night.
I need to wait until the sun goes a little bit down.
Respawn point
Right?
set.
Yeah.
You can only sleep at night.
I know that. The sun, the sun. Should I try to kill a few mobs before I go to the bed? Okay, I'm gonna try. So we're gonna try with a skeleton, but I know it's gonna be difficult. Oh, I need Endermans. Here, Enderman, Enderman, come here. Yeah, I still need to fix this area. See, I knew it. I need that villager. Don't I die yet, villager? I need you. So I need this dirt. The only way I can capture that villager. Oh, I hear a baby zombie villager. How am I gonna do this if I keep down to that little small villager? Great, how am I Oh yeah, this place only got two exits. This one and then that one, but I need to make a secret one. Where this place come in place. See, I need pistons to close this area. Then, see a secret room. A coffin goes in here with a bed, trapdoors. And then this is gonna be the king, the king of this island's chair goes in here, or maybe in here to watch over there. And then, on the back of the king's chair, there had to be a secret door. Going down then to escape. So that's gonna be three exits. Then I need to make another one around here. Cause every time I break these, a few of them disappear, like, doesn't make any sense, right? So I'm gonna try to capture that villager. Come on, where are you? Yeah, I'm gonna make that little area right here. See, two. One, two. One, two. Like that, when I enter, I'll just break these and escape. See, I enter that. He enter it, then pop. He's stuck in here. But I need to find him. The spider saw me, right? No, oh, I hate those creepers. Creeper. Yeah, man. Da 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 da. Ooh, another spider. We all know my sword is gonna break. Yeah, come to me. Oh, you didn't drop nothing. Okay, over there. Oh, that zombie is a villager, but the zombie has a baby zombie villager. Oh my god, the ones that I need. So I need to make them stuck right there. How am I gonna get them down here? That's my question. Oh, this zombie has the shovel that I need. Get away from me, your, how you call that, creeper? You didn't drop the shovel? So I need those villagers to get down here. Why is the only way to get them? I know they were up here. Two normal zombies. I don't need two normal zombies. Oh, more zombies. I need the zombies that I need, not you guys. And for safety, there's the goddamn creeper up here. Oh, that was funny. Well, the zombies that I need are gonna die. So, what I need to put in here? Okay, make another one. These two go up here. Okay, so that one goes in here. Pretty simple. What happened to the other ones? I have more. Oh, I think when the creeper blows up. There's nothing you can do about it now. Yeah, like that zombie can enter there. There. There might be a mob down here. Come on, I know that the chicken put eggs. Please be a chicken. Oh, I'm starting to hate you, chicken. You're not putting enough eggs. Let me see. Do I got eggs in here? Like that, I can get another chicken. Nope. I need more chickens. More chickens. Chickens. Chicken. 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 Oh, whoa. This is the only way I can get that villager in there. Okay, I'm doing something good. There's lavas for there, and then the other lava is gonna be for cobblestone generator. Comí uno. Hey. Great. It's gonna burn the whole house. If I don't do something now. So, can't put lava in there, huh? Isn't that nice? So is few villagers spawning here, and the one that I need spawns. Is he gonna disappear when I go to the bed or something? I don't know. So I will need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 stairs. 12, 13, 14, let's put it 15 stairs, then one of those, okay. Slap goes in here. Slap, slap, slap. Slap, slap, slap. Still need to get my diamond sword. Se acabaron las pedras. Fue que iba a quedar grande que los chiquititos. La gata no se quiere parar para comer. Parece que tiene mayonesa. Hello there, Minecraft. I only got one heart and three hungers. So it's raining. It's raining. It's raining, man. Raining, man.
You can only sleep at night.
Yeah, these chairs are empty. I still need a saddle. So that's what I'm gonna try and to get. Fish. The fish have to be with the cats. or the pandas. Or polar bear. Everybody. Yeah. Everybody. Am I original? Yeah. So last live stream, I think it was episode 4, guess what happened? I streamed for 11 hours, I think it was 12 or 11. So remember when the music was on? In the background? Yeah, that got copyrighted. I couldn't remove it or silence it. So all I did is I deleted the live stream. Yeah. I don't need no fish. Eight fish, oh my god. Nine. And if it gets to 10, I'll just move to a different location to fish. Mr. Loba Loba. Different fish. Everybody. Yeah. 10 fish. Oh, hell no. A bone, huh? I never knew you can get bone like that. I'm also gonna do off stream a few works. Ooh, a name tag. I already got 2. Come on, all I need is the saddle. Give me the saddle. Oh, needs the saddle. Another fish. Oh. Another fish. Do I get XP from getting fish? Another fish. Come on, something new. String. More fish. Another fish. I can open a store of fish. For all this fish. Everybody. Okay, a ball, string, name tag, bone, proper fish, raw fish, raw coal, or something like that, I don't know. Everybody, yeah. Another fish, oh, come on. I hear a spider. Can I try a little bit this way? More fish, oh, come on. More fish, I don't need fish. Oh, cool, something new and perfect. I want a saddle. That's all I need, a saddle. Come on, all I need is a saddle. Everybody, yeah. Come on, all I need is a saddle. You can give me a saddle, right? I'm starting to hate this goddamn fish. Oh my god, there's a skeleton right there. And I'm low health. Ah, come on. That was luck right there. Come on, all I need to settle. A water bottle? Ah. Lo que tú dijiste aquella vez era un reset o algo así. Pues cuando tú la prendes, dice Start Window y sale una otra cosa ahí.
Spawn point set.
Bone goes in here. Satisfaction. Da, 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 da. Hold me. Da, 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 da. Now with this, I can make the crossbow or that chest, but I'm gonna use it on the thing that I need. It's basically in the kitchen, and I need another one like this for the sink. So yeah. Now let's do this. Que lo que tú dijiste, ahora el Windows no quiere start. Hehehehe